huge week, an exciting week. You know, it's been very fortunate we had the week off last week and tried to take full advantage of that. But to get back down to the game plan and working it is really exciting and fun. We're looking forward to it. It's a huge matchup for us, and we have tremendous respect for this team. The players, the coach, Ron's done a great job. And this team's very proud of the way they bounced back from the season and got themselves going, and they played great football. Their numbers in the last 5 weeks are off the charts and show what kind of team they are. You know, so they've done a similar turnaround that we feel like we did, you know, about mid-year time, and we know that there's a lot of value in that and the motivation that comes from playing like that and performing like that. So it's a very exciting matchup and a very big chance for, you know, for us to play a game here at home. It was a great deal for our players. We love playing here. And for the 12s, I'll be pumped up, I know, and hopefully we put together just a great matchup for everyone.
How different does this matchup look compared to when these teams played in October?
I don't think it does much at all, because we had really high regard for them then and went into the game, you know, with that kind of respect and played a really tough, rugged football game against them, and we were very fortunate to get out of there with a win. You know, that was early in the year, and they had some issues after that, but at that time, you know, we knew they were a championship team coming off the year before and all of that, and respected them that kind of.
Does this feel a little like a divisional game, seeing you play them each the last 3 years? Have pretty good familiarity with what they are and who they are at this point.
Not exactly, but we do. You know, we have had the continuity of playing them, so it's, you know, I always like that. You know, we have familiarity, we have background and stuff to go on as we prepare and all of that. So more so than some other teams we've played.
They've got Unger and Hill status for this week.
Max is practicing. Looks like he's going to be in good shape. Jordan is not going to make it.
How do you describe your home field?